cross. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.